Good morning. I'm Lydia Locke, Director of Discipleship. It's my pleasure to join with you this morning on the Lenten Prayer Project. We're talking about Psalm 5, the first four verses this morning. You know, I'm not very good at waiting. And in the past 12 months, I've done a lot of waiting. And this psalm speaks to that. It also speaks to how I should be waiting. I like to wait in worry, or sometimes wait in anxiety. Let's hear what God's word says about waiting and how we should wait. From Psalm 5, verses 1 through 4. Give ear to my words, O Lord. Consider my sighings. Listen for my cry for help, my King and my God. For to you I pray. Morning by morning, O Lord, hear my voice. Morning by morning, I lay my request before you and wait in expectation. You are not a God who takes pleasure in evil. With you, the wicked cannot dwell. Thanks be to God. And this day, I hope with me, you ask morning by morning in your request, and we wait with expectation.